Hi, welcome to TechCrunch, a place where we learn and earn technical skills in the most efficient way. Let's make coding fun. Practice project ideas. Audio video player. So in this session, we'll see how we can implement a Java application to play audio and video files with controls. The plan for this session will be we'll see the objective, the design, the development, demonstration, and application uses. Objective. So this session divided into two parts, audio player and another part is video player. In audio player, we are having so many types of file formats, out of which we are going to take an example of MP3 types of file format for audio support and WAVE, W-A-V-E, WAVE file audio support. Now the player will support these files and will be runtime access with control. So during the execution, we will open the file and select the MP3 or WAVE file and play it in the player. And you will see so many other basic controls. Now another part we'll cover the video player. In video, we have numerous type of file formats, out of which we are going to take an example of MP4 file format and AVI. These will be two file formats are going to support in our player, which we are going to implement during this session. And the same way, we are going to have a controls with runtime access, open the file and get the file format and select the file and play the player. Load the file and player will play your video. Now design. For audio player, WAVE file format for audio player can be implemented using JMF API, that is Java Media Framework. Now JMF is supporting only WAVE file. Point to be noted here. The reason this is an obsolete or you can say deprecated API, which these days are not available, or you can say since we have more compact file format available, so we have to upgrade our API versions, and based on that we have to get another API for MP3 type of file format. So for WAVE file, we have only Java Media Framework, because this particular API contains all the controls or all the method which is available in this API, which actually based on the Windows media player types of controls. So basically what we have to have in case of JavaFX, we are going to have all kinds of graphical user interface with controls and format, and loading the files will be possible with the help of the swing components. So JavaFX API support all types of audio file format. This is the upgraded and updated one. So here you can find out the MP3 file and other kind of latest audio file format which can be played by JavaFX. But we are going to see here with JMF also, just to see the comparison and the difference between audio and video player format. Now for video player, we have JavaFX which support MP4 and other types of video file format like AVI or MOV, and compatible to provide controls runtime execution. Now let's take a look at the development. First we'll see about audio player, where we are going to have an example of JMF API and going to play your WAVE file. This application divided into three parts. First is the main part or main class, you can say the driver class, which is named as Swing Audio Player Demo. Now in this class you will see what we are going to do. First we need a frame, a board or a canvas kind of thing, a template which is inherited from JFrame class. Now once the board we have to put some event or some action listener interface. So we have to implement your action listener interface. And once this is done, we have to have another independent thread, because audio player is always execute in an independent thread. And we are going to override run method and implement the controls method like stop, pause, resume, open file, playback, loading. So all these methods are going to implement it in this class. Now, audio player demo, another class is going to invoke in your swing audio player demo. So next class will be your audio player demo. Here we are going to implement line listener interface. The basic objective of this class is to operate and load the file operation, just accessing the file operation, initiating the instance for files. So when we actually, during the runtime, we open the file and that file has to be loaded randomly or runtime. So that is going to be happen with the help of the audio player demo. Now third is player timer demo. This will take care of your timing of your file execution. So it will extend your thread class. So we need to have the multi-threaded implementation. Reading time in milliseconds and return the value to main method in swing audio player. So this is what the development of audio player we'll see in demonstration to understand it better how it works. This will be the execution of your audio player. You can see here, this is my application music player demo, and here I have included my GMF API. This package contains my files, all three classes. Swing audio player is your main class, and the playing timer will take care of the return or type of the timing of a file, and audio player will load the file and do the file operations. Now let's take a look at the execution. So this is my Eclipse IDE and here is my application music player demo. As you can see, GMF API is included, and you can find out over the net. Since we have used it, we are using the GMF. So audio player Java, playing primer Java, and this is my main application, main class of this application, swing audio player. Now let's take a look at the execution. Since it is a Java application, we have to run it in Java console. So this is my Java audio player. And you can simply open it and execute it. Select your file. This is the runtime execution. So let's take a look at the execution. So this is my WAV file. This, you have seeker, you can stop and you can open it again, since stop means it will stop completely and start again. You can see the timer here, it will show you the timer, the play timer, back, and you can have the pause means it will start again, you can resume it. So the controllers are completely working here. So this is the audio player demo. Now let's take a look at the video player. So video player, we have so many types of formats, MP4, MOV, or AVI. So one of them is called MP4. That's what we are going to see here as an example. And we are going to implement with the help of JavaFX. So this application divided into three classes. Main class, which extends the application class from JavaFX API. We are going to override the start method to implement the menu bar and load player with by default MP4 file. Now this will contains the player. So we have to have another class called player.java file, which extends the border pane class and invoking the constructor and calling all child class objects to load media bar objects. Now media bar. From media bar, we will create another class which extends the HBox class, reading the time in milliseconds and return the value to the main method in a media bar Java. Now let's take a look at the demonstration. This is my application video player demo, and you can see here we have made, you can see here, main Java media bar and player.java. And this will be the execution looks like. Now let's take a look at the execution. This is my Eclipse IDE and here is my application video player demo. This contains the source file, and within this application I have my video files which will be by default selected, AVI and MP4. Now you can change during the runtime execution too, process too. So main Java, let's start see an execution. So you see, this is my video frame, and this contains the volume controls, seeker, you can see, and this is the controller, and this will pause, start again. Here you can open it and see if you have any other MP4 which you want to run. As a sample, you can see here, and if you like to see another kind of application, any kind of other videos, you can see here. So this is another kind of application video, you can see, which is an MP4 type of video. This is also, you can choose it during the runtime. So this is the video player demo using JavaFX implemented for AVI or MP4 file format. It's an offline application. You can embed it in a web application and make it online. Important facts: online media player integrated in web-based application, which is possible. Premium entertainment-based application. Add more features and controls and category with more music choices. Record features can be implemented further to make it more interactive. JavaFX API is more upgraded and compatible to implement these type of application compared to Java Media Player Framework. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and stay tuned for more upcoming interesting practice project idea using Java implementation. Let's make coding fun. Thank you.